The Ukrainian government has adopted a law on honouring the memory of fighters for Ukrainian independence in the 20th century. Under the bill, all groups involved in the struggle for independence, which was conducted from October 1917 to the 24th of August 1991, will be recognised. This includes the Ukrainian Insurgent Army, which fought against the Soviet Union and Nazi Germany. Political thinkers say the law aims to benefit former fighters with social benefits and other payments.